hospital. A lot of fights.
Members of the hip-hop community are mourning the shocking death of well-known rapper found dead this morning in a hotel room in Los Angeles.
It was 2 o'clock this afternoon when authorities say they found her in her hotel room.
Actor, comedian, died early Saturday morning in Chicago.
He was suffering from a lung condition called sarcoidosis, which many of us probably haven't heard until this morning.
The death of a child star died today in a Utah hospital 2 days after suffering a brain hemorrhage.
He was found dead today in an apartment here in New York City.
His body was discovered yesterday. A cleaning lady found him face down at the foot of his bed. They do confirm that prescription sleeping pills were found in his apartment and taken from the apartment, though.
The coroner found bottles of prescription pills.
Inside her hotel room bathtub.
A tragic death of actor performer who was known for his extraordinary range after what they believe was a heroin overdose.
Reporting that he died following a cardiac arrest.
What is happening in Hollywood that a guy that tough will be on the street waving a gun, screaming, they are trying to kill me? What's going on?
And someone is trying to kill me. I've called 3 times. I'm running down the highway. Okay, I called 911 about 8 times on this trip I've had, working, and no one ever shows up.
You so focused on who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. You so sucker in the who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. Motherfucker, bent over, bent over. Grab your ankles, touch your knees, bent over, bent over, bent over. Grab your ankles, touch your knees, bent over, motherfucker. You so focused on who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. You so sucker in the who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. Motherfucker, bent over. What you talking about? Who you fucking kidding? I do this for a fucking living. Private life, public life, I can't tell the fucking difference. I'm from the city, people love to visit. Every square foot, 100 bitches. Hoes hoeing, it ain't nothing new. If I ain't hit it, someone hit it. Bob, it's more than life than money, riches. It's more than life than fucking bitches. Screenshots, ass shots, and some rock shots. That's why I don't trust them bitches. She ain't friendly with them other bitches. All they is to her is competition. She just won't be complimented. She just won 100 million followers. Back it up, bend it over on the cyber list. On your back, knees up, gynecologist. And you know who stays anonymous. Put it together, then it's obvious. But you so focused on who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. You so sucker than the who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. Motherfucker, bend over, bend over. Grab your ankles, touch your knees, bend over. Motherfucker, bend over, bend over. Grab your ankles, touch your knees, bend over. Motherfucker, you be bugging off of who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. You be bugging off of who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. Motherfucker, bend over. Bob, miss me with them conscious lyrics. You sound just like the 1%ers. You must have did a bunch of acid. Either that or you just fucking with us. You wanna be a star, sell out concert tickets. A mansion in a Hollywood subdivision. You get the fame under one condition. You get copied at the cloning center. They kill them with a comment in it. Overdose from a drug addiction. Same story, same headline. A stroke, a heart attack, an aneurysm. Celebrities and politicians. Just to name a couple members. Rituals and pedophilia. Sacrifices, blood religion. Queen of England got arrest warrants for the disappearance of 12 children. Do your research on the topic. The same time every year, kids come up missing. But you so focused on who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. You so sucker in the who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. Motherfucker, bend over, bend over. Grab your ankles, touch your knees, bend over. Motherfucker, bend over, bend over. Grab your ankles, touch your knees, bend over, motherfucker. You be bugging off of who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you. You be bugging off of who fucking who, you don't realize who fucking you, motherfucker. Bend, 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 bend. Get bent, motherfucker.
Oh! out to my Ray and my Jerry.
I want someone who likes the champagne I like. My A, I like someone to talk me off the bridge any day or night. She teach me how to live, she ain't afraid of life. Not easily impressed with the rich and famous life, cause she done been there and heard all the rumors before. She love art, she ride out with me on my music tour. She like the herbs, natural medicine, she cooking good. She tell me everything is cool when they ain't looking good. For real, the world's so ill. Yo, I want a girl so real, who not after material wealth but get dope still. Or maybe an educator, a lady with etiquette, who could be from out the hood or either work for the president, as long as there's no selfishness. Yes, as long as her love for the people is deep rooted and evident, you could be easily recruited. Your heaven sent, your smile put me at ease. You the woman I need, but where is she?
Where is he? The man who was just like me. I heard he was hiding somewhere I can't see. Where is he? The man who was just like me. Heard he was hiding somewhere I can't see. And I'm alone, and I realize that when I get home, I wanna talk to my Ray and my Terry. Yes, I'm alone, and I realize when I get home, I wanna talk to my Ray and my Terry.
I hate when people write me hostile texts on account of my lifestyle's perception. Invade my personal life, out of the question, what are they expecting? I be trying to reply them, they never suppose I get my quiet timing. They think forever I'm rolling in dough, swimming in a pool of cash. Gods, wouldn't they know, or am I a fool of ass? I'm well known, got people coming at me mad. I had to tell homes, I don't keep a cell phone. My bad, I drag off the L and try to silence it. The noise in my head, the curse of the talented. Strong communicator, vagabond, I gallivant around the equator. And that would get me off the radar, it's so intense. I'm on my Lilo and Stitch, pour my Pinot Grigio crisp with some lime. Yo, is this an immaculate version of me and my bitch? My Biggie, with all respect, cause you the only one who gets me.
Cherry wine, everything's good, everything's fine. Yeah, yeah, we bring it every time. Yeah, pour a little cherry wine. Yeah, hey yo, Salon. Yeah, I think they know the time. Everything's good, everything's fine. Yeah, you pour a little cherry wine. Yeah, life is good. Life is good. Yeah, life is good. No matter what, life is good. Life is good. Life is good. Yeah, life is good. No matter what, life is good.
Now where is he? The man who is just like me. I heard he was hiding somewhere I can see. Where is he? The man who is just like me. Heard he was hiding somewhere I can see. I'm alone, and I realize that when I get home, I wanna talk to my Ray and my Terry. Cause I'm alone.
life is good.
Go ahead. Oh, yeah. you make.